Hi, it's Carl Ramos. Recently, we've had some politicians who got themselves into trouble for doing bad things or wrong things, stupid things. And in order to prevent politicians from getting in trouble in the future for doing these kinds of things, not that I condone them, but I just want to help them not get into trouble because I'm a good guy. I want to put on a demonstration on how they should respond when asked questions. Instead of saying I did it and I didn't do it and get angry about being asked it and all this stuff, this is what gets them in trouble. Then they either get indicted or they quit voluntarily. They feel the force from office, which of course isn't true. It's all the way they think about things and the way they respond. But let me put on the demonstration. Okay. Mr. Politician, we understand that you did some terrible things, and how do you respond to this? And the response should be,